That's why I wear gloves. Safety first. All right, man, I'm gonna tell you what right now. I wanna just say this. Anybody who's got a negative attitude in this world right now, and there's plenty to be kind of negative about, there's the Iranian women that are being held captive and they're being tortured. It's horrible, and our hearts go out to them. They were protesting in the streets today at Hollywood Boulevard. And I just want to let you all know, if you look at the world like as a paradox, this is a sign. This is a sign for the Iranian people. They're not going to take that shit anymore. They're going to go to the streets. And I hope one day we all can meet at God's mountain and celebrate life and celebrate humanity.
never time alone. You can never ever leave without even a piece of you. And our lives will forever change. We will never be the same. The more you change, the less you feel. But you shall cut me right if you held yourself up till the light. And I almost have a fade in this steady violet. The place